We are back with this big breaking news coming in. India's cold shoulder treatment to China. We are being told that Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh would not be meeting China's leaders during his visit to Moscow. Rajnath Singh, in fact, would be leaving a day earlier than was anticipated on the 22nd of June. And this is for the 75th anniversary of the victory over Nazi Germany. But what we are being told at this point in time is that the Raksha Mantri would not be meeting top Chinese leaders during his visit to Moscow. On one hand, of course, there are talks going on, military level talks. On the other hand, it has been decided that the Raksha Mantri won't be meeting Chinese leaders. Let's go across to Srinjoy Chaudhary. Cold shoulder treatment from India, and the defense minister has decided to not meet Chinese leaders during his visit to Moscow.
Yes, I think the discussions with China are good enough at the military level and at the diplomatic level, not at the highest political level, is the decision that has been taken. He will be leaving a day earlier. He's going on the 22nd. He'll be accompanied by the defense secretary and three senior military armed forces officials, one from the army, one from the navy, and one from the air force. But the important point, as you said, was that he is not going to meet any Chinese officials. They will be there. But the meeting, the possibility of a meeting with Chinese officials is being seen as unlikely. The important thing is that he will be meeting leaders from other countries. The Russians, of course, who are our closest military partner when it comes to defense equipment and other things. That will certainly happen. India is buying a lot of defense equipment, whether it's the S-400.
All right. So while diplomatic and military level talks are ongoing, no political engagements. That's very clear. Thank you very much, Srinjoy, for getting us.